and go again. What does it take to produce large-scale, industrial-grade metal parts with precision and consistency? Meet the EP-M650 from Eplus3D, a metal powder bed fusion system designed for demanding industries like aerospace, automotive, energy, and healthcare. Equipped with 468 laser systems, it delivers highly efficient production. I'm Julia Steiner, content specialist at 3D Natives, and today I'll be talking you through the machine. Eplus3D is no newcomer to the field. Since building the very first powder bed fusion system in China back in 1993, the company has grown into a global player with facilities in Beijing, Hangzhou, Stuttgart, and Houston, and customers in over 40 countries. Today, the company is one of the biggest metal players in the industry, competing with well-established brands and positioning China as one of the biggest developers of powder bed fusion technology. So, what makes the EP-M650 stand out? First of all, there's a massive build volume. With 650 by 650 by 800 millimeters, this machine is ideal for large and complex metal components. The EP-M650 also delivers high efficiency and productivity, designed to accelerate throughput for industrial applications. Additionally, this machine offers stable quality and consistency, built with robust process control for repeatable results. Also, it offers automation and user-friendly design. It has a humanized interface with a high degree of automation. What's more, it has real-time monitoring and safety features, including a closed-loop powder circulation system for higher security and cleaner operation. The system is compatible with a wide range of materials, including titanium, aluminum, nickel alloys, stainless steel, cobalt chrome, and copper alloys, making it versatile for aerospace brackets, automotive tooling, medical implants, and much more. With its combination of scale, automation, and process stability, the EP-M650 positions itself as a flagship solution for manufacturers looking to bring large format metal additive manufacturing into production. To learn more about the EP-M650, visit their website, which we've linked in the description, and don't miss the recent case study with Fuchshofer, showing how this system is already setting new heights in European metal AM. And that's it for this 3D snapshot of the Eplus3D EP-M650. Stay tuned for more product overviews from across the world of additive manufacturing.